first person I think about in the morning and the last person I think about at night. And when I check my phone, it's to see if you've texted. So we should spend 24 hours a day together, literally. Yes! He doesn't love you! All right, and you do, dear. There's something going on between you and him, it's obvious. Doug is my business partner, okay? Are you trying to convince me or yourself? Because I'm not really buying this. Instead of asking me to give you another chance, you're asking me about the man that you can't get out of your head. I've had all night and day to think about it, and now I know what I want to say. I want us to be able to work together and be friends. Yeah? Is that what you really want? Yeah, it is. It was your games that started all this. But well, you're the one that said all these things, and it was you that took them back, not me. Well, what do you expect? Meet me in the morning when you wake up. Meet me in the morning when you wake up. I'm all yours. So it's okay now we're alone then. What? I think that proves that you're not really ready yet. No, don't speak my mind for me. Okay then, so would you be cool now if I took your hand and we just walked out into the village? Would you keep hold of it? No, I don't know, but I know that I want to hold on. No, you don't. You're not ready yet. This is crazy. All my life, I think I know me, and then this stuff with you. I can't do this now. You need to just go and sort out what you want first, yeah?